Acroosteolysis, Wikipedia article audio. Acroosteolysis is resorption of the distal bony phalanges. Acroosteolysis has two patterns of resorption in adults, diffuse and band-like. The diffuse pattern of resorption has a widely diverse differential diagnosis which includes pycnidocystosis, collagen vascular disease and vasculitis, Raynaud's neuropathy, trauma, epidermolysis bullosa, psoriasis, frostbite, sarcoidosis, hypertrophic osteoarthropathy, acromegaly, and advanced leprosy. The band-like pattern of resorption may be seen with polyvinyl chloride exposure and Hodgkin-Cheney syndrome. A mnemonic commonly used for acroosteolysis is PINCHFO. Pycnodocystosis, P. psoriasis, I. injury, N. neuropathy, C. collagen vascular disease, H. hyperparathyroidism, F. familial, occupational. Acroosteolysis may be associated with minimal skin changes or with ischemic skin lesions that may result in digital necrosis. 665.